We're standing on at the top of the castle, of the Colonna Castle in Genazzano in Italy. And this is where this great miracle took place, where this fresco of Our Lady was transported by the angels on a white cloud from Albania, the town of Scutari in Albania, and went across the Adriatic Sea to Italy, and then to the other side, the other coast of Italy, which is here in this area right outside of Rome, maybe about 30 miles outside of Rome. An amazing part of this was that the voyage was covered by two soldiers who followed the image of Our Lady as she went down from the church in Scutari, 19 miles to the Adriatic Sea, then 190 miles across the Adriatic, walking on water, until it got to Italy.
Except that they really weren't walking on top of the sea. As they walked, their path got like, they say, like diamonds.
Hard diamonds.
It would harden, and then as they would pass, just like the opening of the Red Sea. As their leg lifted, the water would return. So they were, in essence, walking on the bottom level of that sea, with water parting.